What's going on, guys? It's Chaos here. Welcome back for another video. Hope you guys like this little addition, like the little Black Ops 3 thing right there in the beginning. So, without further ado, guys, we're going to go right ahead and jump right into this. Dude, we are getting a nuke right now on the map Splash. Now, in my opinion, this would be a really good map. If there wasn't so many bugs in this map just in general. There's so many glitches, so many little different bugs in it. And you guys are going to be able to see one of these bugs. I want to say it's like a death barrier almost. And if you like walk over top of it, you're dead pretty much. There's no way around it. It's happened to me. I tried boosting out of it and it didn't work out for me. But right now, you guys are watching the Slick Cricket, my buddy, going ham on these noobs. And he is basically just he's playing it safe, letting these guys feed him pretty much. And they're just running out and being stupid. I think this is like maybe like the third day, maybe the DLCs were out, and we were still learning the maps, learning everything, learning the spawns, where they come from, and everything. The main routes, pretty much. I think people are still getting used to the map still, but we pretty much learned our own little way to make everybody run and everything like that, and. For this one, guys, they pretty much just handed him his nuke on a silver platter, and there was no other option. Like, look right here. He got so lucky. Honestly, he landed in that little... I'm pretty sure he did not try to land right there, but he landed on that little rock or whatever, and that guy just happened to walk right out at the perfect time, right when he landed. But you guys are going to see him just stand right here. I think he's going to pick up maybe one more kill, and he's going to walk over here to this building to the right. Oh, no, he didn't get that kill. He's going to walk right here to this building to the right, and pretty much... there's a spawn just on the outside of the building right here on this waterway. Now, pretty much, he's going to stand right here and just play peekaboo with that little walkway right there. And he's going to just pick them off as they come across right there. But you're going to watch one guy is going to spawn. He's going to spawn right with his buddy, pretty much. He's going to kill the first guy. And then the second guy is pretty much just going to disappear. It's going to look like he fell... Like he just like glided to the bottom of the map. Now what actually happens is there's like I said earlier, it's like a death barrier in my opinion. Right there it is. He just fell through the map. And we're going to watch this a couple more times, guys, so that you guys can see that he just basically walks forward and then just falls through the map. And Cricket honestly tried to get a couple of hit markers on him. This way he would have got the kill pretty much, but he didn't get the chance to. He fell through the map before he could even get the chance. But that's going to be all for this one, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to smash that like button. Subscribe if you already aren't. And share this. Please get this out there so other people realize that there's stuff like this in the maps. So this way, they get fixed really fast. But that's all for this one, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Peace out. Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something. Like it's nothing, yeah, you know I did.